Hey guys, it's Christiane from the Cooking Rx and Sophia, and today we're going to be showing you how to make baby food in the Thermomix. For today's recipe, we'll be doing a simple buckwheat and broccoli puree. It was really easy to make baby food for her the same day. But now that I have two kids, it's easier for me to prepare ahead of time. So I make batches in my Thermomix and I use this silicone mold to freeze them in cubes. And all you have to do is set them in the refrigerator the night before the day that you want to use it, or you could heat it in a water bath. Okay, so let's go ahead and jump in and we'll make our broccoli and buckwheat puree.